what happened here in Massachusetts.
The threat to Markey was considered so dire, people were actually wondering if he was going to just step aside.
Ed Markey has held off that challenge, the first ever loss for a Kennedy. How did Markey pull this off?
With all due respect, it's time to start asking what your country can do for you.
Tonight's victory is a tribute to those young people and to their vision. We must follow these young people. They want justice in our country and in our world.
He is cleaning up in college towns. He is cleaning up in places where there are young voters. Ed Markey aligns himself very, very strongly with the Green New Deal and a much broader movement that you see starting to reshape Democratic politics.
To the young people, here is my charge to you. March in the streets, protest, but don't just challenge the status quo, dismantle it, take things over. When they say slow down, go faster. When they say not now, start that day.
Sunrise Movement, you have changed the game in our political arena. You will change this country and change the world.
The Sunrise Movement, these hundreds of thousands of young people across the country, they had my back. They want fundamental change, and they want it on the floor of the Senate and the House and put on President Biden's desk next year.
We know our work is not done. Tomorrow and for the next 8 weeks, we have to hit the streets. And priority number one is to remove Donald Trump from the White House. There will be no peace, no justice, and no prosperity unless we stop the march to climate destruction. There is no time for compromise. We must pass a Green New Deal.
Don't beg for your rights. Organize and take them.